word. You will have 25 seconds for each sentence. Click Next when you are finished. Part B. Passage reconstruction. You will have 30 seconds to read a paragraph. After 30 seconds, the paragraph will disappear from the screen. Then, you will have 90 seconds to reconstruct the paragraph. Show that you understood the passage by rewriting it in your own words. Your answer will be scored for clear and accurate content, not word-for-word memorization. After 90 seconds, your work will be saved automatically. For example, you read the text for 30 seconds. Then the text disappears. Part C. Email writing. Read a description of a situation and write an email addressing the issues described in the situation. You will have 9 minutes. You must write at least 100 words. You will be able to see how much time is left and how many words you have written. Write in complete sentences. If you do not finish in 9 minutes, everything you have written will be saved automatically and the next item will begin. Optional questions. If you wish, you may answer the following questions about yourself. These questions will not affect your test results. To finish the test, congratulations,